Welcome to day one of showing you how we make our favorite open-faced sandwiches, and today we're kicking it off with herring. To make this sandwich, you start off with a slice of rye bread, add on 3 to 4 pieces of marinated herring, and we like to put on raw onion or pickled onion. Then I'm adding some capers and also sliced radish for that texture and crunch. And finishing off the sandwich by topping it with some microgreens. That's it. Enjoy!